to fix the engine so it didn't leak anymore. And paint the door. The valve was good. It would be like $1,000 to get the engine redone. And then it'd be like $1,000 to get the engine redone. I do the minimum, I do a ball cutter. I'm gonna do the minimum on the timing belt.